senile old bitch. Do you want your bar destroyed? Huh?
You boys do what you gotta do.
Listen, Granny. I don't gotta do anything. It don't benefit me at all to wreck your place. So why don't you just tell me what I wanna know? Where's Kasuga? Folks said you would know.
If everyone told you to jump off a cliff, would you?
You should jump off a cliff, crusty old hag. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit so hard. It's been a while since I punched a woman. So, do you feel like talking yet, Grandma? Give it another swing. And this time, try to have better aim.
Yes, sir.
Kasuga, you decided to show up.
Idiot. Why are you here?
I'm the kind of guy who does whatever I'm told not to do. You okay, Hamako-san?
Don't think that I was trying to protect you guys or anything. It wasn't like that.
Oh, sure. You just didn't approve of these guys' bad manners, right? You're too classy a lady.
Yep. They just weren't up to my standards.
Will you let us handle it from here, though?
Yeah. I think you've got it.
Here! Stop right there!
Out of the way, you shit.
Are you already back in the chairman's good graces, Totsuka?
I don't care what he thinks of me anymore. I'm done with the old man.
You are?
Yeah, because the stupid Ijincho standoff was a fucking scam! Our bosses forced us to sit on our asses no matter what happened. Meanwhile, they raked in the cash!
Who told you that?
Bleach Japan. They've been spreading the word.
We're not gonna be a goddamn joke anymore.
Hell, the chairman's acting like Laomon never even shot up our boys.
Huh. Our captain left to raid Zhao's men, and now he's a guest in Zhao's restaurant.
It's all bullshit, and we're not taking it anymore. My boys here agree with me. We're all together on this. You can't stop us, Kasuga. Even our brothers at HQ are ready to tear down Hoshino!
Let me get this straight. You become top dog, and the first thing you want to do with that power is come after me?
Sure. Come after you, tear you limb from limb, dump the pieces in the bay.
Huh. Let's say you actually manage to pull that off. Then what?
Then I take control of the counterfeiting racket, along with this entire fucking town!
You're going down!
Here we go!
What a lie!
I'm ready now!
Check this out! I'll beat your ass! You girl!
I'm not back.
Let's go! Come here!
Damn it.
Get back up as many times as it takes!
Take your best shot! Cut it!
struggling here.
You're in it now.
Let's go.
Come here.
In a fight to the end.
Let's go!
This out!
You are no Yakuza leader. Go play King of the Playground at some park. If Hamako-san ever tells me you showed your sorry ass face around here, I'll roll you into a bamboo mat and toss you in the river. That's a promise. We clear? We're clear. Hello?
It's Zhao. I'm really busy, so I'll make this quick.
Okay.
We underestimated Bleach Japan big time. Turns out the Omi Alliance is behind them. From the start, their plan was to take out the Eugene 3. Laoma was just using you to get that done.
I was thinking the same thing.
Wait, you already knew? And here I thought I was finally gonna get a thanks out of you.
Someday.
Maybe I shouldn't bother telling you the other stuff I know.
Do it just in case, you know?
As we speak, Bleach Japan protesters are marching to Komijuu. About 1,000 of them.
What?
Yeah, and the crazy thing is, they aren't civilians. They're only soldiers. It's a Yakuza invasion disguised as a political protest. Fucking cowards.
Seriously?
They're gonna try and get at the counterfeiting machine. I just know it. The Great Wall's strength depends on that thing.
So the Omi want to expose the Yijing 3's whole operation?
They're just the muscle. The orders come from Bleach Japan. Bleach Japan knows all about the counterfeiting.
And they figure if they destroy that, they'll destroy the Great Wall.
Yeah, but that's where you come in. Assuming you still want to lend the Komijuu a hand.
Why us? Why not your guys?
I wish I could use my guys, but there's sort of a coup going on.
What?
Mabuchi's been whipping all the boys into a frenzy. They ain't happy the counterfeiting was kept secret.
And what? Now it's full-on mutiny?
Yeah. He's out there saying the Eugene 3 bosses live the high life without sharing the wealth. A lot of my crew are buying it. My chances of getting a knife in the back are pretty high right now. And so are Chairman Hoshino's. So yeah, I'm not gonna send away what few loyal guys I got left.
I get it.
How can you help? Don't make me beg.
You begging me might be interesting.
Look, help us now and the Aegean III will forget all about the Nama business.
Really? Do I have your word on that?
Ah, I'll talk to him myself. They'll come around. We got a deal?
We do, but I still feel like I'm getting the raw end of it.
As long as you're taking it. Ah, shit, I'm out of time for chit-chat. But let me tell you one more thing. The guy giving these orders to bleach Japan. It's the director, Ogasawara.
He hung up. He asked us to go help the Komi Jewel.
Us? Help them?
In exchange for letting Namba off the hook, right?
Yeah, your hearing's good, Adachi. Did you also hear that Ogasawara's behind the whole thing?
So I guess we'll be paying him a visit, too.
Definitely. I've got a lot of questions for our pal Kume.
¡Suscríbete!
Let's go! Ora!